What a match, what a comeback. That is how to respond to adversity. Truly deserving winners. Your reflections then, Jim?
At times it was like Groundhog Day because of their continuous success in using width as the best route to goal. It worked a treat and it looked a treat. And, you know, it was a real risk and reward approach that gave them the crucial advantage.
So thank you very much, Jim, for joining me. That brings us to the end of our coverage. So from us both, a very good evening.